Russia giving the U.S. a stark warning Friday, declaring it would treat any measures against its banks as an act of economic war. That's what Russian Prime Minister Dmitry Medvedev had to say about fresh sanctions the U.S. imposed on Moscow over an apparent assassination attempt on British soil. The prime minister adding that it would be necessary to, quote, react to this war economically, politically, or if needed, by other means. The warning reflects Russian fears over the economic impact it's already felt since the measures were announced on